adding y'all's creepy requests to this Halloween painting. Today we got a skeleton reading a book, because why not? And after you leave your comment, don't forget to like a few other comments. I choose top comment. I will say, as a full-time graduate student, this sums up how I feel on the daily. And I've been meaning to ask on the left side of the painting. I reserved the big space for something big. But I don't know what to do, like maybe a lake?